England pulled their act together in time to notch up their second win of the World T20, beating Afghanistan by 15 runs in a group phase clash at the Firozshah Kotla grounds in New Delhi on Wednesday. England survived a batting collapse to post a respectable 142/7, chiefly due to Moeen Ali's 41 not-out run knocked down the batting order. Afghanistan came close to the target, but England always had the upper hand, ultimately restricting them to 127/9. England's new ball partners David Pillay and Chris Jordan swung the ball intelligently to reduce the Afghans to 13/3. They limped to 50 in the 11th over, losing half their side in the process and were in desperate need of an innings like Moeen Ali's. But sadly, no one rose to the task, though Shafiqullah did bring them close. England now jumped to the second spot in Group A with a win behind the West Indies. Afghanistan exited the tournament after their third successive defeat. Honest Report.